Hey, my name is Erin Kelly. I'm the CEO and co-founder of MemberVault. And MemberVault is a course and membership tool that helps you create amazing engagement with your audience and buyers, which is obviously really important because engaged people are much more likely to buy and buy again and refer you and send really amazing testimonials. It's engagement is the root of all awesome stuff that happens inside of your business. So this is a quickie demo just to kind of give you a feel for how things look behind the scenes and then how things look publicly. This is our own account that we use. We use MemberVault for MemberVault. And so we have a ton of engagement. We walk our talk. And when you are inside, when you first log into your account, what's going to happen is what we are looking at here, which is the dashboard. And the main dashboard shows you a big picture view of not only your engagement, but also your sales and your hot leads and your warm leads. So these are people who are checking things out, but don't currently have access to them. So this is really, really powerful just to kind of give you like a pulse check on your business. Let's say, for example, you're running a live promotion and you want to see how much engagement is actually happening inside of your content. You can go into your MemberVault and filter by the specific days where you've been promoting this live event and actually see like, what are people checking out? What's happening? Is there really strong engagement? You know, maybe I need to be posting more and sending more emails to get more people actually engaging with the content. So it gives you a lot of information. I've always said that MemberVault brings your email list to life. And I still very much feel like that's true. And I also feel like it's true for social media as well, because a lot of times, especially with the algorithm and just the fact that a lot of people lurk, they don't actually engage with your post. It can feel like nothing is happening when you post, and that can be very demoralizing. But when you are linking to your MemberVault and using your MemberVault as your content hub, you all of a sudden are going to start to see that immediate feedback loop where you do something on, you know, either by sending email or posting on social media, and or maybe you're doing a podcast interview and you're sending people to something, you know, from the podcast interview. It actually starts to give you more information about like, is this working? Are people engaging with it? What are they looking at? What are they looking at after they land on that thing? And so it gives you all of these really powerful insights. And of course, that's not even getting into all of the capabilities that you can do to create more engagement and to continue keeping people engaged. So I can't go into all of that in this one video just because we're trying to keep it pretty short. But I get very enthusiastic because it is so powerful. So on the dashboard, like I said, you can see your engagement, you can see your sales, you can see your leads. And if you have any failing payments, which is really important for recurring revenue or payment plans. And so that's really powerful. And you'll see something here where it says EP, that is engagement point. So it's basically how much engagement is happening inside of your account. So we also have these sub dashboards around sales and engagement. So you can drill down even more into your products and see, you know, what are people looking at in the lessons? What are the lessons that are catching their eye? Who are your biggest stars? Who are your most engaged people inside of a specific product, which can be really helpful if you're running, let's say like a live challenge or something where you're wanting to reward people who are really engaged. So it gives you a lot of control around insights. Then we have quiz answers, which is super, super powerful in terms of being able to collect information about why people bought, why they signed up, where did they come from, what are they hoping to accomplish. So that's really, really powerful in terms of knowing what you should be leaning on for your marketing copy, what you should be, maybe what partners you should be working with. If you see a trend where people are saying, I came from so-and-so, or this is why I bought, that kind of thing. It's really, really powerful. And of course, you can also get insights throughout the content, you know, learning about like, where are you more curious? Like, where are you feeling hung up? Those kinds of questions. And people actually really engage with them because they're in the flow and it's inside of the content. So it's incredibly powerful. And there's so many things that you can do with quiz answers. I also love to use them to collect testimonials. So powerful. So those are your quiz answers. And I can show you right here, just a drill down of what that looks like. You can sort down by specific products, and you can even, if it's multiple choice, you can even click here and it'll show you all of the information for your multiple choice, all of the answers for that particular question. You can even sort for multiple choice and see how many people answered a certain way. So in this particular case, I said, do you have a MemberVault account yet? And it shows 96 people who have gone through this said yes, and 54 said no. And the really cool thing is you can actually tag them in your email tool based on how they answered. And so those 54 people are now a really great segment for me to reach out to and nurture specifically to move them onto MemberVault and to sign up for a free trial. So there's so much that you can play around with quiz answers. But again, that's beyond the scope of our demo. So other things that I want you to know, you can have pages, you can build out your website on MemberVault, or just keep it as your content hub like we currently do. So on the public side of our account, which is what we're looking at here, you can see that we have all of our products. And so we have, these are the active products that people can see if they land on our marketplace page. We also have a ton of invisible products that people only see if we give them the link. So these are the things that we want everyone to see. A lot of these are actually included for our paid account owners. So as soon as someone upgrades to a paid account, we instantly give them access, and MemberVault makes it really easy to do that and to create these really amazing customer experiences for people. So if you're doing bundles, or if you're wanting to, let's say you have like a one-to-one client package where when they sign up, they also get access to a bunch of other things, MemberVault makes it really easy to create that experience for people. So the other things that you can do, you can create short links that track how many clicks you're doing, that you're getting. So again, I will actually pop back in here to the back end and show you my links. I use this every single day. It is so helpful. I have three little kids who I homeschool, and I am, you know, leading and growing MemberVault while doing that. And so my brain is not always at full capacity, depending on how sleep deprived I am. And so I love using my links so that it's very easy to search here and be like, okay, I need to drop this link in an email, or I need to drop it on social media, and I have that all in one place. And I can also see how many visits that I've gotten. You can see for our stress-free lifetime plan, we've had 426 visits, you know, people that have clicked that link. So lots of really helpful data that you can get when you put everything inside of MemberVault. So other things that you can do, you can have blog posts. We've been verified by an awesome SEO expert as a great SEO option. So it's not just WordPress these days. You can also use things like MemberVault and have really good SEO options. You can sell all of your offers in one place. So from courses to memberships to digital offers, group programs, one-to-one portals. Honestly, the possibilities are endless. And so this is not just for courses and memberships. You can literally put everything on there. So you can do upsells, downsells, order bumps, and tripwires when you're ready. So some people really love dabbling in that. Other people find that pretty overwhelming, but know that you can do that with MemberVault. You can use our affiliate feature to create an affiliate program that will incentivize your audience even more to help you grow your list and revenue. So that is something that's really powerful about MemberVault, is that you can use our affiliate feature on any of our plans. That is not true for, I think, any tool that I've looked at. Most of them have the affiliate feature gated on their highest tier plan. And that's not great. Like, if you're curious about having affiliates and you want to see how well it can work, you don't want to have to upgrade to the highest tier plan and pay, you know, $90+. Some of them are $300 a month to be able to test that out and see if you even like having affiliates. So just know that with MemberVault, the affiliate feature is and all features are included on all plans. That's a really important thing for you to know. And our affiliate feature makes it really simple for you to get your audience not only engaged, but also helping you grow not only your list, but also your revenue. So this is a little peek into our affiliate. You can see our leaderboard, pending commissions, all that good stuff. So that is the affiliate feature. If you want a public or private community as part of a product, you can do that too. Here's a little sneak peek into one of our live programs that I'm running right now, and the private community that is attached to that. So this is a pinned post where we have engagement happening. The community feature is still very much in beta mode. So like there's still a lot of things that we want to do with it, but it is a great simple option to be able to get your people engaged and have an experience. We also have comments in addition to those quiz questions. So comments is a really great way for you to add an option on your lessons or your pages or your blog posts where people can engage with it inside of your MemberVault account. So you can also put your free content in MemberVault. So if you're running a free challenge or a summit, or if you want to send a survey to your audience, I have done all of these things and absolutely love using MemberVault for it. You can do everything, all of those examples inside of MemberVault. We also have amazing engagement and tracking, ways to engage your audience inside the content, like bonus modules, which is one of my favorite things to do, quiz questions, confetti celebrations. And those are so fun, like such a simple thing. And yet just a little burst of confetti gives that dopamine rush to people. Let's say they've just finished a lesson, or they've answered a quiz question, or they've finished a product, or they've purchased a product. These are all really great milestone moments for you to have that little burst of confetti and a little note that says, hey, I see what you're doing. you're doing awesome, or check your email. There's a little gift for you. There's all kinds of things that you can do there. It's really fun. So you actually, with all of these things, with the tracking and the quiz questions, you can actually know what your audience wants now and in the future, and not just your audience, but also your buyers. So for the things that we believe are done best by tools that specialize in those areas, like email, for example, private podcast and video hosting, we integrate or are embed friendly with the most popular options like Kit, ActiveCampaign, MailerLite, Hello Audio, Vimeo, YouTube, Muse, and more. Most importantly, all of the above features are included on every plan. So it's simple to choose the plan that fits your budget best, and then you can grow along the way. It's very easy to move between our different plan tiers. We try and keep it as simple as possible for you. We know running a business requires a lot of experimenting, and we want to make it super easy for you to test things out inside your MemberVault account and see what works best for you and for your audience. That's why we also have amazing customer service that people say is the best they've ever experienced, and an amazing, positive, engaged community where we support and cheer on our account owners daily. You can join by going to membervault.co/collab, C-O-L-L-A-B, or just search MemberVault on Facebook and it'll pull up our group community. And if you haven't snagged a free MemberVault trial yet, you can sign up for free, no credit card required, at membervault.co/free. And again, if you join the community, I'm in there every single day. So if you have questions after watching this demo and you want me to explain a little bit more, or if you have questions for our community in terms of, you know, hey, I'm currently using this tool, has anyone else migrated from this to MemberVault? What do you think? Those are all questions that we absolutely welcome inside of our community and highly recommend that you come and say, hey.